Okay, just a item of interest here. I was thinking, see the there's the round. It's kind of hard to tell they're round. I mean, they're flat on the bottom, round on top on the roof. And there's the thing that's reflective. You can see down on the lower left part of the screen. And a couple of dark squares you can see further up. And what they do is, when there are residences nearby, that a big building is blocking the light for it, they'll sometimes do that, put reflectors up on the top. If the houses are right down here, they just direct it straight down. There's nothing right here, it's actually over there. So you've got that two-step thing of going from the rooftop reflectors onto the reflectors on the side that then knock it over towards the residences here. I'd love to see this in the daytime, see just how effective it is. I've seen that before. I've never seen it in a two-step thing like that, though. I've usually seen it just, you know, directing it straight down.